Hello guys, I'm Fajar Purnama and now I'm on Remix OS, an Android-based operating system, and I would like to demonstrate playing Brave Frontier on this Remix OS. If you don't have an Android, this is probably one of the solutions if you want to play Android games on PC. And how I did this recording is through Google Play Games, but you have to install a game first, then you can record a gameplay, choose one of them. And I have to apologize again because the current Remix OS is not supported for recording a video of a high definition quality, so I'm recording on a lower quality. So is that it? Let's get started for playing Brave Frontier. On my previous video, I did a video of Brave Frontier on PC, but that was on Windows. This time, I installed another operating system aside from Windows and Linux, which is Remix OS, another operating system. This is a whole Android operating system. It's not an emulator and something else. And I already did a video on playing Clash Royale and it ran very smoothly. This time, how does it run on Brave Frontier? Okay, first off, this is... Let me go, this is already started. Brave Frontier, let me start on my settings. Graphic quality high, but I wonder why doesn't it look so good. Okay, battle effect on. Okay, I'll leave everything as it is. 150, was it right? Video. Oh, there is a video recording, but oh well, I already used to play games. There's the warning off. Okay, the settings done. And this is my player info, guys. Hey, what? Okay, here it is. My name is Fajar Purnama, and this is my ID and Dark King, and my primary squad I used Knight of the Holy Light Arc, and the other three units which are Sirius. I'll probably, since it's Frontier Hunter now, I'll probably change to Avan, and my third unit is Zell Knight. Let me turn off the air conditioner first. Okay, I'm back, guys. I'll probably change the Zell Knight to for a BB, which is I'll probably use Phyllis later on. Okay, let's take a look. For now, it's quite smooth. It's as well as playing on the Windows. Let me do some small thing first before going to the main demonstration. Okay, your descent. Okay, info. This is the server's info. Multi summon now. Okay, blah blah blah. And then let's look at the breakpoints. Okay, I finish all tasks. And about my challenges. Okay, let me receive some challenges. And then accept others. PB, which one is the easiest? 10 victory. This one is the easiest. And then arena or quest, arena or quest. I'll probably go for arena for now. No, I'll go for raid. Okay guys and girls, everyone, let's start off with the first demonstration on the arena. At random rules, enter. And then okay. Wow. It's as fast, no, much faster than the one on Windows. This is so fast. Well, my laptop is a high specification, but man, is much is so fast. Probably much faster when playing on Android. Okay, that's the first demonstration. The second demonstration will be where? On a quest or on the raid? Okay, let's go on a quest. I want to get a daily dungeon. I want to get what you call this again? Okay, I forgot. Begin quest. This is a short 3 rounds, so let's enjoy for a moment. Maybe I can tell you a story for a bit. Okay, why do I choose to install Remic OS? Well, I'm not a developer, but I'm a gamer and I like playing games on Android. So if you don't have an Android device, you only have a phone that can be able to send messages and you can only call, and what can you do if you want to play Android games? If you have a PC, you can install an emulator. If you're on Windows, BlueStack Nemo is already great. If you're running common Linux distribution like Ubuntu, Debian, Linux Mint, OpenSUSE, or Red Hat, GameMotion ran very smoothly. But for my case, when I was using Kali Linux, the sound didn't go well. Or if you're a developer, you can use Android SDK. If you're like me, you cannot go to Windows on Linux, so GameMotion didn't run well. So the next solution for me is to install Remix OS on the PC as an operating system alongside Windows and Linux. So this is a totally a whole different operating system. It's not in Windows, it's not in Linux. This whole thing is an operating system once again. And ideally, if it runs on the PC, it should run very smoothly since it's not dependent on Linux or Windows and stuff. But either way, this thing is still better. For example, I cannot record a high quality video, but They'll probably have it available in the future. That's done for the second demonstration. The third demonstration, let's do a rate. I'll do an easy rate for the third demonstration. Let's go for Redu Hawk and Million. I like to use Avan or Azurai, but Avan is usually stronger. By the way, okay, let's go and finish this quickly. Okay, wrong place, sorry. It's here. Can I enlarge this? Oh, I cannot. It's a native resolution. I'll get this and then let it go to it. Ah, there's something I forgot to do. Whoa, he's dead? Oh, it's not. Let me change my auto setting. No wonder it takes a bit longer. This one okay. I don't want any delay. Thanks. Okay, Azurai, go. Very fast. I like it. I'll kill this thing in one hit. Pretty hard in one hit. So you're wondering where I get all the damage. This is buff damage and PB boost, PB attack from Sirius and Azurai, and also their BB, both their leader skill boosts BB attack, and that's where I get all the damage. Let's move to the fourth demonstration. It's actually the last for the initial phase, but after this I'll do even more. No, I'll just finish all my tasks. The last one I'll be doing a Frontier Hunter. It's good thing that now is Frontier Hunter 32. Ooh, good thing I just have one more ore. Squad. Okay, Sirius. Do I have another Sirius? If I do, no, I don't. No, I do. I don't have another Sirius, so I'll use Avan. If not, my squad will probably. Okay, rarity. I'll probably use my Avan here, but based on the experience I like on my BB. So let's see, should I use Esatanya or should I use Avan? Okay, let's use Avan then. No. Okay, in this Frontier Hunter, don't kill Sarah straight away. Wait until Lynn come. Wow, very fast. I like this OS. Careful, don't do a lot of spark damage. Okay, let's go. I'm not sure. Now you can kill them. Or multi kill any damage. So if you're wondering where I get all my damage, cannot see. You see Avan? Avan has enormously boost BB attack, and my series have hugely boost BB attack. Though enormously boost BB attack is actually much stronger than this one. And that's the little scare and the BB itself. There is already a boost, hugely boost BB attack. And now, let's just enjoy. And if you can see, I'm using all elements. Reduce, give a light and dark. Burn, give a water and earth. Silas, give a fire and lightning. So now I'm relying on the attack bonus. Let's hope so to deal as power as stronger attack as you can. To deal as much damaging attack as you can. Wow, this thing is very fast. It's much faster than the one running on Windows. See the attack bonus, it's very high. That's where I get all the points. If I use a double Avan and Avan, I probably have to time it correctly for so that my BB gauge will remain full. If not, I'll be having BB gauge problem, but now I'll just keep it auto. Ooh, it's fast. Okay, the last one. Nice core. Let me give an attack elixir. Oh, it's a bug. It should have changed. The location should have changed. But oh well. Okay, Avan. Overdrive. And give me more attack boost, BB attack boost. destroy her. Ah, the timing wasn't right. Shit. Ah, well. Well, back then I was able to kill Paris, but looks like the spark didn't hit the right mark. But let's see my score. Okay, good enough. It's just as close. Okay, that's it for the demonstration. Before I finish my whole task, let me show you my unit. So first, I'll be using Arc. I'll be using Sirius, and I'll be using Zell Knight. Here are my units sort by rarity. I have most of the max. Loda not yet, Chiara not yet. I don't have much though. And if you want to add me, my name is Fajar Purnama, and it's Dark King, and this is my ID. Oh yeah, another thing, my summoners. This is my my avatar. Currently I'm level 38, but I didn't raise this much yet. I'm just grinding during some daily tasks. Although I have a lot of spirit points. I have how much? I have 29,000. And I haven't used them. You see, I'm not really a free. I'm quite a busy guy, so I only play Brave Frontier when I can. Okay, there is another last demonstration I would like to do. Is on this one. So how are my friends? Okay, looks like they're not too good yet. So here I use Lin. Basically, you have my Lin is almost maxed out. I use Lin because it has Cradle Recover HP and BB Gauge and Ulfire Soul Status Element. If you have Lin and you're using a spear, basically you can just fully auto on this stage, where on the first stage it gives you the most experience. I don't want to attack this thing. What should I use my BB? That was a bad display of it. Okay, I may give to the Angel Guild since my friend is still quite weak. Most of the problem I have is actually my friend. He's not quite strong enough for this case. But for myself, I can just alter this flow. Yes, and that's it for the demonstration. Now I'm going to do my daily tasks. Okay, let me finish my arena. I'll fight only someone higher than me. This is dangerous. Azura, I have damage reduction. I have mitigate. With me, he's the one who might kick the bucket. That's good. Okay, I'll do it. Okay, I finish my task in the arena. Okay, my ticket is not so much. Let's finish my raid. Okay, I'm going to do a further demonstration. Let's fight stronger opponent. Now I'm going to fight Balmedia. I need to make buffer jewel. Pro integrity, here it is. And to destroy the tail first, try not to bring any criticals. So using series is actually quite nice. And change your silas. Okay, I'll go for the light. Mobilize. There's already someone here. Quickly. I won't lose to score. Let's go. Okay, there is another guy, and that guy is using Loda. That's bad. Too late. Lodi is very powerful. A very hot hitter. Be very careful, but now I'm not alone. I just hope that my friend wouldn't screw up and destroy the tail first. Okay, so I almost grew up. I'm better attack the tail instead. So this is my strategy. Just keep up my mitigate and keep up burns water element. I just hope that my friend wouldn't screw up on this. And keep up my water attack. Now I just need to be ultra baseless my burn, and then I'll kill it on the next turn. Let's hope my friend didn't screw up on this. Shit! Fine then, my friend will probably kill it anyway. So let's finish it. I screwed up on this. Ooh, at least I got the 2-star. Nice, nice. And what I need is... damn it, there's no blessed world. I failed on this. Maybe the tail didn't go down. Okay, let's go for another demonstration. I'm going to do a raid class 6 on Killazar, the new raid 6 raid, the newest one, but not actually new. So in my point of view is, you can play it defensively, but you won't be able to take it down in time. So instead, I advise you to actually kill it quickly. Okay, I have 2 Silas, that was the wrong Silas. I need a smoke bomb, and this time I really need this. I don't need that much. This time I really need the Goddess Idol, because I don't know how this boss, the mechanism of this boss, and especially when you're alone, just pray that someone will come for you. The thing about this boss is the mark for death. Well, it hit hard on one particular unit. Isn't anybody coming? Come on. Yeah. marked for death. Better run away. Oh, oh, Azurai, very nice. So running away wasn't actually a good move. Oh damn, I'm screwed here. Okay, there's someone here. That's good. I can go all out. Run 3 times, or 5 times using a smoke bomb, 3 times, and 1 using goddess item. Okay, now that there is someone else to cover me, I can go all out. So you can actually survive this dreadful attack if you use a full defensive squad, like use Arc as the leader and have another Arc as the leader and have Mugress for a defense buff and have Lara or someone else. Okay. Or have Lara and someone else for to add defense relative to something, and that's it. I'm not done yet. I'll go on the next turn. Whew, no, I lost a life. But if you're doing this raid with your friends, it's much easier that you kill this boss quickly. Use a full damage squad. Yeah, do a full damage. And then run away. Or we can do like him, have Shaq as the leader because it reduces light and dark damage. Oh, he too lost a life. But just repeat this. If you're playing defensively, you'll probably run out of time. So play the other way around. Play it offensively. Thank you. Now I have a lot of team members. Let me use some items. Attack crystals and some defense crystals. Okay, attack again. Full force attack. I can survive for one more turn. Yes, and I should run away on this turn. Again and then do the things over again. There was a mistake. I should have checked. Okay, now first is to check. Okay, that's it. Those guys are up. And the BB is full. Okay, good. Good enough. Let's strike again. This guy is using a van. How cool. And he is actually surviving. Okay, he's in his last thing. Let me give it my all then. Or maybe he used ultra base to set away. Yeah, I didn't. He probably. Bloody vengeance. Okay. Time to kill this thing. This is the first time that I met a vampire that is so strong though. Hi. Oh no. Oh man. That's really dangerous. Okay, it's clear. Good. So if you're playing with four people, it's best to use like a one or series to actually nuke the boss, then actually defending. Okay, let me finish with other stuff. I still have a lot of energy. What I'm going to spend that on? I finished Overwhelming Darkness, Hellbound Saga, and everything. Let's gather more totem. I'll get more Thunder Totem. Well, I could do the rainbow with the steel, but I'm kinda tired today. And if I did see the goal this number to leave, I'll level up and build my energy again. So I'm not going to do that. Okay, there's still so much energy left. Can I spend it on something? Probably the best. Okay, let's use some. I have a lot of fire. Maybe it's time that I level up my Rangiku. Rangiku? Yes, Rangiku. After my Rangiku, I'll level up my Holia. My Holia is almost full. at next level. Okay, one by one. Max A. Okay, then I'll go for Water God. Oh, nice, super success. I need 20 more than Water King should do, and 20,000 more, and it's a great success. Max level, and I'll lock enhancement. Okay, I still have a few water. I'm going to finish upgrading my steam. Do I need this? And maybe I'll need this in the future to evolve the metal one to make a metal mimic. Okay, stain, what else you need? Okay, it's full. I forgot who needed an attacking. Oh yeah, it was Chiara. Chiara still lack an attack and an HP in. I have an HP, I have a lot of defense in. Forgot what the name is, a dream or something. Okay, that's all. Okay, next is to level up. Okay, Earth is my Phyllis. And then thunder, I don't have. I have a lot of light. I'll use this chance to up my loader. Wait, oh, it's Kira. Yeah, loader. Oh, I have a lot of that. I'll enjoy this. Is a great success. Nice. But that was somewhat a gambling. If you don't want to gamble, just up them one by one and you'll get like a normal probability of a great success rate up. See, that's a gamble. Next is I'll finish I have many dark. I'll power up my Elsa. Super success, nice. And let me evolve. I'm missing what you call it, the miracle totem. Good thing they give out a lot. Elsa, it's time for you to go up. I don't want to take any gamble, I'll just use it one by one. By the way, what did she say? You're just like part of what you do with me once I've become stronger. Of course, I will ask for your help. Okay, summon. Can use one more super honor summon though. Okay, then it'll be a crystal or a god. Yes, a crystal. And it's a dark crystal. Which means it might be, I'll be giving it to Elsa. Just a bit more, so I'll use a god. That was too much. Okay, I got you too. And I didn't want to level her up yet, since I didn't have any more crystals of god to level her up. Okay, now let's go back to finishing my energy. Okay, what about Oasis of the Gods? I like light, but these are, I can just buy this. But the one that I cannot buy are these ones. I need more light. I still have Loda to level up. Oh, you have Alice now? Cool. But for someone like this, I don't really need such strong friends. Okay. Okay, guys, I got bored. Let's finish things here. Okay. I wonder if I have another optimist. Nope. Okay. I'll finish my energy later. So, okay, once again, my name is Fajar Purnama. You can add me if you want. Not really, I don't really care though. Whether you're active or not. Okay, that's all the video. And thank you.